A little bit of blue and a little bit of pink. A little bit of colors is all that we need. A little bit of fun and a little bit of love. Just reach for your dreams. A little bit of smile that can light your way. A little bit of quiet can change your day. A little bit of green is all you need to fall in love with the good green hobbies.
Hi guys, today I'm going to be collecting seeds from trees. So the first seed is in this tree right above me. So let's try to find some seeds. So right now I'm gonna keep this in this basket so that we can collect it and then we'll make our seed ball. So our second one's right here from this plant. So this is my second seed and it has plenty more seeds inside.
Hello friends, hope you've been enjoying our previous videos. Now it's time for the next new activity. So let's check it out. Everyone likes return gifts, and here we have come up with some interesting ones.
Wow, this looks beautiful, isn't it, viewers? These boxes were all made by Suja. In future, we'll try making a video how to make these boxes. But before that, let's first check in what is inside this. Can you guess what this is? Is it a chocolate ball? No. It's a seed ball. Disappointed? Don't worry, it's fun to make seed balls. How do we make seed balls? It is just you have to mix some garden soil with seeds along with some water, roll it up into balls. It's very simple to make. So let's get started making seed balls. We have collected some seeds here, so we'll show you how to make seed balls. Shall we, Suja?
Yes, sounds very interesting.
I have taken some garden soil to make the seed balls. I am removing the stones and lumps from the soil, otherwise the seed balls will crack once it is dry. I will add some water to it so that it will be easy to make the balls.
Let's get started making the seed balls. The things needed for seed balls are some garden soil and the seeds. So this garden soil, I got it from the garden, and it should be the garden soil should be a mix of clay, soil and compost. Clay is to bind the balls, compost is to feed the nutrients for the seeds and the saplings, and soil for the roots and shoots to grow easily. And these seeds are the seeds which I had collected from some trees, shrubs, creepers and from vegetable waste. Usually, when we choose seeds, we choose native seeds. Native seeds means seeds from our own region. So let's get started with making the balls. Now I have made, I have removed all the lumps and the stones which were in the soil, and I have made it into a Play-Doh kind of consistency. So we will make balls the size of a lemon, and in each ball we will embed 2 to 3 seeds. Always it is better to have the same kind of seed in one ball. So here goes the ball. First ball, and this is the ball which I have made from the seeds which I had collected from trees. Here goes the second ball. These are some flowering shrubs seeds. Here goes the third ball.
Once the balls are ready, you can use it the way you want. The balls which are made from seeds collected from trees can be thrown into the wild when you go for a long drive. It is better to throw them just before the rains. You can drop the balls near a fence if you think they contain seeds of creepers. And if they are balls with seeds collected from your kitchen waste, then drop it in your kitchen garden planters. Keep the seed balls under the shade for 48 hours to allow them to dry.
Here I am taking seeds from the vegetable waste. Huge ball. It's a ball from a mango seed.
Now our seed balls are ready. Seed balls help in afforestation. It is an easy way to sow seeds. It's fun to make too. We thought of giving the balls as return gift, so we packed the balls in boxes.
Now that we have our seed balls ready, time to keep them in a nice place. I'm going to keep them inside these return gift boxes. Now, time to keep them inside this. There it is.
Guys, look what I made.
Wow, what's this?
This is a clay man. Since there are no possibilities of a snowman in Chennai, why not a clay man?
And what are you going to do with this?
I'm going to grow him in a pot.
Wow.
And these are all made of seeds. So, he has eyes, mouth and buttons over seeds.
Nice.
Guys, don't forget to like, subscribe and share.